Welcome back to Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition. I have bought a few more Lumiere flowers and a few more blueberries because, well, why not? I'm here and, well, I have tons of money anyway. So, 94 and 96, that's good enough, methinks. Also, the warp knife, warps during combat. This is fantastic because there is one less person, well, getting in the way of each other. Pretty much, but there's an interesting bug that happens with the warp knife. I wonder if it's present in this version. We'll find out, I guess. Yeah, let's just get the fourth level of impact bomb, just because, well, it's impact bomb. I kind of do want it. And, well, I have a ton of coins, too, so I might as well spend them. The problem is deciding on what I want to spend on. Is this? That is all enemies. 36, though. That's a little substantial. Get a healer, just because. Have I re-equipped her things? The things that she needs? I don't know why I'm increasing that. He has his special ability. Eh, I never really tend to use that ability. And, well, Mary can have heal. Why not? That's good enough. So, actually, RPG, you need to make sure that, you know, Elena's equipped, since they did recently change positions. Oh, no, you did. Wow, RPG, passed. Good job, passed me. What was the other thing that I got? What was it? Not the pretty ring, although I do need to sell that. Demon something, something, something? Oh no, I gave that to Merrick. Yeah, I'm good with that. So I guess we can just leave. I really didn't think that I had done all these things. Well, then again, RPG, the last part was right at the start, you were taking care of the Valmar's eye. There is that. This area shouldn't really present anything new to us. As far as enemies go, I think pretty much everything is stuff we've already encountered. There are some nice things, though, and I need to find out if the warp knife does, you know, the thing that it's done in the other versions. As far as I remember, there isn't really a lot of combat in this area. You know, as for where I am, the amount of space, and you understand. It's a comparative thing. You know, RPG, maybe you should actually mention what happens with the bug. Maybe, just maybe. When Roan teleports, if someone executes something that's like an ability, like 10-second slash or something like that, if he does that, if that gets done while he's teleporting, he loses all of his color for like the rest of the combat. It's very, very odd. It doesn't actually like do anything. Oh, look, a new enemy. It doesn't do anything, really. But, you know, it's just one of those strange things. RPG, why are you not using, like, your cancel abilities? You're walking around with, you know, max SP on everybody. Come on now. I think all the chameleons do is really just spam wind stuff. And I think they become invisible. Yeah, I seem to remember that as well. It's not really that bad. They're just kind of annoying. The bad thing is, though, if they're invisible, you can't hit them. Yeah. So, wait, you guys aren't going to do it? No, no one they do it, though. They do become invisible and you can't target them. I don't even think, like, an area effect hits them.
Gotta work even
come
harder.
To think of it. Oh well. We need to get the fussy fussy princess to where she's supposed to be anyway. We're still working on that. We've gotten distracted a few times, you know, had to deal with the tongue of Valmar, the eye of Valmar. And something that is obviously for the Lion Man. Lion King, the Lion Field garb isn't for him, be kind of questionable who it's for. It's nice, though. I mean, more protection and more attack? And considering I gave him the Demon's Tears, yes, please. Hmm. Yeah, I always liked the fact that they hid that one little entrance behind the waterfall. I think this might actually be a really good point in time to save up and get, you know, people's fifth stars on their cancel attacks. It's probably a good course of action, you know, ignoring the books that I have. Yeah, even though I do have that one. I think maxing out my cancel attacks is at least for Ryudo and Merrick. At the very least. Not to mention at that point to start working on Merrick's Beast King Blast probably... Oh, really? Guys, we've only been here a couple of minutes. We're already making camp? Wow. You just said that, Ryudo. All ashes in my mouth? Well, it was either that, Elena, or letting the entire town get burnt down. I don't think that would have been a good... Yeah, I think what we did was for the best. Even if, you know, Ira's the way she is, at least the other people are alive. Yet unacquainted with the world, that's very appropriate. Sort of dangerous? Physically, yes. Mentally, less so. Maybe a little less giggly. Yeah, Elena, you really... I mean, you met her that one time. You know, you didn't really get to spend as much time as, you know, everybody here. Hell, you're even behind Merrick. And he hasn't been here very long either. Yapped enough. Nah. So, according to Merrick, Millennia is like a child. Then again, her behavior is not that far off. You know, she's, you know... very concerned with, wee, let's have some fun. That and, you know, paralyzing Ryudo and wanting to have her way with him before, you know, things happened and Roan decided to go become food for a bunch of monsters.
Oh, holy tongues of fire! I pray that we shall be safe ahead.
Yeah, not too worried about them. Not at this point. And yeah, when I'm getting like 200 some odd magic coins, special coins rather, for one combat, it's time to work on that fifth cancel. No, let's not go that way. Make sure I got everything over here, although this is the way that the arrow is pointing for. Okay, let's go to the waterfall, because there is, I think there's some relatively nice things. And I do want them. Godspeed Ring. Yes, please. Where is that? I didn't actually sell the pretty rings that I know. 15 at. Which is pretty fantastic. What is everybody else at? Elena? I think you have just acquired an upgrade. Yeah, because the left and right, and I'm using, analog stick. Occasionally the left comes out and I go back up a page. Yeah, I definitely want to get that. That's actually the item I really wanted. 15 act for one person is really nice. She might actually keep that for a really long time too. I might not even switch that out for just about anything. The real question is, do I give it to Ryoto first or Merrick first? I mean, I did give Merrick the plus one combo attack, so I think Ryoto. I mean, it doesn't matter. Whoever doesn't get it, the other person's going to get it next. No, whoever... Wow, RPG, somebody's having difficulty talking today. Whoever doesn't get it will be the next person to get it. There we go. That was what was so hard. It wasn't really that hard to say, RPG. Come on now. That was actually pretty easy. Yomi's Elixir, always happy to see one of those. You know, resurrecting... Actually, I haven't had a fallen character yet, have I? I mean, Ryota went down to, like, 90-some-odd HP during the Eye of Valmar fight, but, you know, I had a heal, you know, on the way. Well now, those drop Seeds of Life. Those are nice to have. Where is it? Seed of Life, 10 HP. It's nice to have. It's not like the, like, Seeds of Defense. I mean, 10 life isn't going to do too much. 3 defense, on the other hand, could do a substantial amount. What was that, the mock ring? The mock boots? Yeah, 20 move. Who needs the defense more? You don't. You do. She doesn't really need the move, she's not moving around, but she needs the defense. Eventually, I'm gonna have to get a, at some point, I'll get another, you know, plus... The thing Roan has, I think. Is it Roan? The toughness. Eventually, I'll get another one of those. Do I have another one? Oh, no, Merrick has it. Oh, I'm waiting for you to get a, third one. Although, I could switch skilled item use out. I don't think it really matters in the long run. Wow, the chameleons can actually survive Elena's burn flame. Well, now... Not that it really matters. I mean, there are still 3 other people in the group. Ah, yes. Yeah, that's really important. Eventually, everybody should have their cancel attacks maxed out, but just getting the first one is going to be a lot of help. Although it's 2,000 per. Yeesh. Although that won't be that bad. I'm getting like 200 per fight anyway. And we're camping again. Seriously, I'm gonna get 2 camps within, what, 5-6 minutes? Roan, Merrick's trying to keep the 2 lovebirds alone. Well, leave them alone. And besides of which, there are horrible monsters on the mountain. Let's not let Roan get eaten. Especially when you hear a Yeti grunt a quarter of a second later. Now, Elena is no longer, you know, there's still a lot of things in the world that she hasn't experienced, but she's not, you know, the sheltered girl she used to be. What? The sky's a chicken? Elena, remember... That was a rumor. Karius said it was a rumor. Remember that. Why are you so nice? So tomorrow... Oh, no, I skipped a little bit of text. So you got lost. My claws are sheathed and my belly hollow. Merrick, you always gotta say things the complicated way, don't you? It's very strange. Like, he's, you know, very instinct-driven, but, you know, when he's calm and whatnot, he speaks in, you know, riddles. Not, like, super complicated riddles. You know what I mean. They already mentioned they were lost. Especially on a mountain that is covered in water. Yeah, as much as I don't... Well, I do want to admit it, that, I would probably, if, you know, I wasn't in a player position, I was in a player character position, I might have been curious as to what these two would talk about all by themselves. Is it just me, or did the cursor that is floating above their heads, is that varying in speed, or is that just me? Because it seems once the okay, we're done talking, let's go to bed icon showed up, it slowed down significantly. That's weird. And you're repeating. Well, if we didn't rest every 5 minutes, maybe we'd get there on time. Well, then again, it has taken a long time, so, you know, an extra day isn't really going to amount to much. Hey, a save point. I don't actually need to recover since we, you know, just slept. Although that means I kind of did waste some of my Lumiere flowers, but then again, RPG, you've got almost 100... You had almost 100 of them. Actually, at this point, we should probably power up our eggs a bit, or we could do this. What is this? That might not actually be a bad idea. Although I would like to buff his damage output. I wonder, would a maximized boom flame chant be better than intelligence? I have no idea. Might as well work towards it. And well, we're Merrick! New toy for you, and, well, with 3 combo attacks. Yes, please. Oh, they actually gave me another ogre helm. Do I still need that? No, I do not. Unless you can equip it. And that's a big fat no. Eh. Well, I'll get to sell it. Then again, I'll get to be able to sell the rest of them anyway, since most likely once we get to the cathedral, there will be something that I can, you know, buy and upgrade. I don't actually remember if this shop's there. Dragon Slayer Axe. I don't think this actually helps us where we are. As far as, you know, the effect. The extra attack is always nice. Holy Wound Salve, why not? And more of you guys. I'm just gonna burn flame them, probably. I'm already up to about 17,000 gold, too, so that's... I've got plenty. You know, if there is a shop, if I'm going to buy a whole bunch of stuff, even if there's, you know, a upgraded version of, like, the blueberry and the Lumiere flower and they cost, like, 100 gold apiece, I'm really not worried. Party's starting to reach level 30s, too. Starting to. You know, I've got mostly, like, 28s and 27s, and, well... If the encounters keep up, it's not real. Well, there's lots of game left, RPG. Why are you so worried about it? Come on now. Isn't that nice? Can slash. Well, Merrick, we're up to halfway on your final star. Well, of the one skill. Then we'll work on the other ones. Eventually. Is this the way I was supposed to go? And I ignored the way I wasn't supposed to that has more things? I might have. No, Chameleon's poison, apparently. That's really not that major, to be honest. Where am I going? I'm going to magic. Let's not use Elena's MP. She has much more important things to use her MP on, like Burn Flame. Especially Burn Flame. Actually, does the one she have equip increase lightning as well? Well, if you go to the right screen, maybe we could check. Yeah, Zapfire-chan. Hmm. Okay, is there anything I missed in here? Just need to make sure. Because I don't want to go about without, you know, items that are really good. I got the Godspeed right now. I think that is, you know, the big treasure of the area. As far as I'm concerned. I think other than that, it's just, like, little things. Hmm. Yeah, it seems like that was everything that was important. Hang on, this is the way we came in. So yeah, that was everything. Anyway, next time, more Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition, and maybe, Elena will finally finish her pilgrimage. Maybe. Until then.